Good morning, you all. It is basically, what's the time? What's the freaking time? It's basically 11:02 a.m. 11:02 a.m. and it's the 13th of January. Don't mind my hair. I just washed it. I need to make it dry because I'm going out in a while. It's the 13th of January today. Basically, my dad's birthday eve. He's turning 44 tomorrow. So we have kind of lots of plan going on. We have to go and buy the gifts, buy the cake, buy the decoration. This is simply because I've been away from YouTube like what seems like eternity already. I don't even know if this is going up to my YouTube channel or my IGTV. We'll just film. I'll bring you guys along. It's gonna be super fun. Every time when I go out somewhere, my hair decides to do something stupid and I will do another stupid thing where I go and wash my hair like early in the morning. And then this happens. I cannot go out with my hair wet. It will look horrible. I cannot even tame my hair within a day. Super wet. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna make myself look presentable, where I'm gonna put on some powder and then some lip gloss and then put it and I'm done. So I have my lipstick kit here. So-called lipstick kit. It's actually my specs box. And then my compact powder things. Here we go. I should go to the other room because number one, the lighting in this room is very bad. So I should go to the other room. So I'll be going downstairs. This is me after I kind of set up my hair a bit. It still looks wet, but it doesn't matter. It will dry somehow, somewhat. I'll go down, take my breakfast. Probably Milo and cream cracker. That's my go-to for every breakfast. Ever since last year, I would tell, ever since I joined college, because I was lazy to go out to the bakery and get a bread, a freaking bread. So I would eat cream cracker and Milo. We're off and about. A huge update. So many years ago, I received this message from my friend saying that, hey, can I have your phone number on Instagram? And then I was like, yeah, sure, why, what happened? And she was telling to me like she lost her phone, she need my phone number, she wanted to text me. So it's my long lost friend. So I was like, okay, I should just give her my phone number and I gave her my phone number. And she started asking me, is it DG, Cellcom, U Mobile or Maxis? I'm like, why is she asking me all of this? Why would a friend ask, right? She started sending me messages saying that now you will receive an SMS on your phone and you have to screenshot that message and send to me and make sure you don't send that 4 pin number from that message to anyone. So I was like, why are you sending me all of this? And she was like, oh, this is actually a verification method saying that I was the one who got your phone number, and if you send me, you will actually donate 2 ringgit to the people who is suffering. So I was like, okay, I should just stand up for the community, society, and give my 2 ringgit to someone. Maybe someone can become better. And I gave. And I received a message that they cut 36 ringgit from my bank. I'm like, okay, wow. I just got, this is like a hacked account. This is a scam. And now my sister's account is next. So I got a message this morning as well saying that, can I have your phone number? I'm like, what is wrong with you? You already have my phone number. So I ask her why. And she said, I want to talk to you through WhatsApp. They usually use my auntie's phone number to talk to me. And suddenly they were like, today, I want to talk to you through WhatsApp. So I felt it's wrong. So I immediately blocked her. And guess what? This thing is back all over again. Hackers are everywhere. Problem is, ma, where's the thing? Ma, that day I saw that side. Gotta. Oh, it's here. Ma, that's a party hat.
For my husband.
No party hat. The one where they write the happy birthday thing.
What a chair. Good talk.
Yeah, you take that. No, they got write something at there. Nothing, ah?
Happy.
Happy, right? I think it's happy. That's birthday. Happy, it's H-A. H-A-P-P-Y, right? Mm. Happy.
Is it balloon?
No, you can go gift shop actually, the one for helium. The one is what?
Oh, yeah, it's my husband's heart. I love you, Dama. I love you, Dama.
Ma, can give that. Cannot blow ourselves.
Can.
Cannot blow ourselves. Anything else? No, where's the thing where they write happy birthday? From when they shifted the place? Ma, this one cannot blow using our mouth. Later inside or enter our mouth.
Water kadai cycle kadai.
Water kadai. They opened the plastic and they left the loaf outside. The balance balloon all they brought back home already. Mama, I dropped it, ma. Take the one. The light nice, ma. We can off all the light and just put that thing only there. Then this one is the light one. And then this is the one with the heart inside. This one what? What is this? And this one. So we got three. These three balloons.
Hey, this is red color.
Red is nice. Red is nice. Birthday decorations done. Where are we going next?
Eating.
We came to get more balloons. Big nice one. Oh, the shop was so much of stuff. Hi, Gamira. Hello. This song, like, how you know? It's like one Tamil song, but I don't know. With the bass, I still remember. Oh, the box is nice. Anybody? Please, my birthday is 15th of September. This series. Now we are finding teddy bear for Isaran. Mercy on top there. Pretty bird, Meera, your birthday, I'm buying that one only. Let me see. Done! Now it's time for birthday cake and present. Let's go. Come. Oh, that's why only the balloon will have. Now I know why it's 2 ringgit, ma.
We are going to Mahin school now to fetch Mahin. His school ends at like 1:50 and now the time is 1:28. Not bad. We have to sit down there for another 20 minutes waiting for him. And then we'll go and eat lunch first.
What are you doing? You see what position is she in? You should turn the camera.
You do kepo, Kenna.
Cannot.
Eh? I buy for my boyfriend.
You see how she's sitting down at the driver's seat? Like baby like that.
Okay.
Okay, Mahin is finally home. After waiting for this long, we can finally go and eat. Eating this for lunch today. Makan. Mahin. Yeah, there. We are here. We are finally here at Bike Empire 96 to get my dad's birthday present. We are here but the shop is not open. And number 2, they are not answering. Cake time. There got cheesecake here.
Yeah.
Those big ones. This is cheesecake, right? There? We cannot eat this much. I took one of these. One more? Oh, lagi satu, ambil lagi satu.
Can I?
Yeah. Now that the shop that we are supposed to buy the gift is closed, we have to buy some other gift. Sorry, pa. Cake done, decoration done. Now, time to call the gift shop. Let's wait and see. If they answer, we can go. If they don't, we have to change the gift. Never answer, ma. Change of plan. Tomorrow, then we go and buy from Bike Empire. Last time, Appa went to one of the shop to buy the bike things all one. Not here. One time, my school day, I wear the chungsam and we go and buy. There? Choice. We have to buy some other gift, then tomorrow we go and buy the original gift. We should have bought it earlier. Like the shop and the light all was on, right, ma, just now? I always see the shop open, you know, and today suddenly the light all on and then the shutter is closed. I don't even know what's wrong with that. I'm gonna take the balloons. Because the shop that we went to earlier, they told us that it can only last for like 6 to 8 hours. So we have to ask here in Tasena. The stress of finding a shop to fill up your balloon is hectic. I'm here in Tasena, all by myself, finding for air shop. This is simply because I went to one of the shops previously and they were like, you can fill up the balloons but it will only last for 6 to 8 hours. And I'm like, okay, I have to keep it all the way until 12. And then they were like, oh no, you cannot keep it until 12, you have to come at 6:30. And they were like, if it explodes, we will charge you. I'm like, I should just find some other shop then. Hello, where's the lift? I press up. This is the next shop that I'm going to ask them to fill my balloons for me. Let's see.
Try ya, this one.
Go, she did.
Boleh buat nak saya tengok.
She did just now, and I tie it back and I keep again.
Why you tie?
Because the money coming out.
Oh.
You see, short. This thing can tahan for 3 months already.
Then just now the question say what?
Oh, this no helium. This normal air, outside air.
Yeah, like normal air, so can tahan like this. Lama.
Helium tak tahan ah?
Helium lah jatuh sebab itu kena panas dia pun.
Oh. Yeah.
Slow ah, shopping tak boleh dia.
Okay.
Okay, dah lift up macam orang kan?
Ah, yeah. Go on top. Hey. Talk to ghost and come, go.
Apa kata mak?
My room there, who want to see?
Ni, Maya, kata si.
Which one?
Ini ya, Bari.
Apa yeah, nice, nice.
Ide. Mana ini nalar kan?
Same uni, Ma.
Yeah, that's why. Which one nice?
Green uni nice. The one like...
Okay. Tunggu sekejap, kan, kakak.
Okay,
Bari. Ini ada yang kerupu lah, Bari. Ini nalar kan, kakak tinggal.
Hmm.
Dek, itu Bari.
Hmm.
Apa yang nalar kan? Nana, tambi dia sorot kek lah, tambi.
V neck, kak.
Okay.
First person he will wear.
Yeah, nice.
He won't wear.
No. He will. The very. This is nice. This.
That's the same color as this just now.
This side. This one is nice. Black color. And that is. Kaka, mana satu cantik? Hitam ke ini? Ni ya? Dah. Hitam dah biasa lah.
Hitam dah biasa
dah. Wah, brother. I want. Give me. Hot ice cream of the year.
That's ringgit.
Thank you.
Welcome. Nanti kita tengok juga.
Done. We bought the gift. We've settled the balloons. Settled the cake. And yeah, if you are Indian, you would know. Tomorrow is Bogi and the following day is Pongal. So we have to go and buy karambu, we have to buy the panai, we have to buy everything. So we're going to Madras now. My amma kena saman. Give me one.
Saman. Allama.
Government
first time my life.
Government left saman. Love letter and go. Now we have to go and pay the bill instead of going to Madras. Hold. I am going to keep the cake in the fridge. So I'm finally home. What I'm gonna do after this is I'm gonna pump those balloons with the pump that I bought earlier from Tasik. I brought the wrong plastic. Okay, this is the party popper plastic, never mind. I'll pump all those balloons and I'll have to make sure that the door is locked so that my dad doesn't come in. I've got to do some housekeeping to my room first because number one, my room is in a huge mess. So, Amma! I have the correct plastic with me now. So my duty is to start pumping now, then place it in my room and lock the freaking door.
Thank you.
Kumalur. Putting it in my bedroom, locking the door, and midnight around 11:30-ish, we'll go downstairs to start decorating everything. Tired. All my oxygen is in here. How am I gonna bring it? How to transport all of this upstairs now? I'm exhausted. I brought half up, a bit more to go. Can do this. The gifts are ready. This one will be blowing afterwards because it actually has light. I'll show you guys the one that I float. It actually has light in the balloon, so I'll blow afterwards in case, like, because it might blow off, right, somehow. And then I have all those balloons ready. Let's get to work. I've only managed to do this much. Luckily, I did not tell I'm going to do 44 balloons in order for my dad's 44th birthday. This is my second last balloon. I have one more balloon to go here and I'm done. Update. I haven't paid since morning. I need to get ready. So, I just got ready, all dressed, and now what I'm doing is I should have just left the balloon downstairs. I brought it up and I have to put it in this basket to bring it downstairs all over again. It's super tiring. It's my third round, I would say. Yeah, third round going up and down. It's ready. It's finally ready. So this is how it looks like. So I'm gonna go and call my dad. Downstairs, I have the party popper with me.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Appa. Happy birthday to you.
Nana, you put some noodle rice in your pudding,
bro. Yay! Hey, party popper, where?
Nabi,
bus. Is a cake, 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 covered in cake. Wait, wait, I go to the other side. On the light, many things cannot see. Wait.
Ma, photo. Coming up. Pick up. Give your hand. Give your hand.
Hold me in the spoon.
Wow. Thank you, thank you.
Go change, go change.
This is Tambi Sada.
Actually, we went to Bike Empire. Taman Nisa, the shop closed. Bike Empire. There. Shop closed.
Wow. Hey. Wow. Nice, nice, nice.
Maya, present.
What?
Photo, buddy.
Then, do it.
Bye, guys. perfect.
Yo, enough. I decorated. In the end, I will have to clean it back again. Look at the mess. See, my oxygen inside, okay. This one, you know, my oxygen. This one. That's the red color. That one. All my F. Hello. My heart to her. You're kicking. I still have an idiot.
My daughter Divya monkey.
We are here to makan lunch now. Grand Indian's kitchen.
Take the one.
Kitchen. Take the bean. I just love how this shop decorates according to the celebration. The last time I came here it was Christmas and now it's Chinese New Year. Cool. And there they are.
Aur nana ne tani
anne ne makan
anne ne ke birthday
makan
ye panas kara manisa
what is it chocolate water latte water on top of that in cream.
Where am I now? I'm at the shop that was closed yesterday simply because my dad was like, it's okay, we can go today, we can buy gift, and I'm gonna choose my gift myself. So they're inside, like they're inside already. Let's go.
I'm gonna be here for the next 1 hour. By the time they all make up their mind, the sun will go down on you.
We were like there just now. Bike Empire is that side. To come the other side of the road, which is here, we took like 30 freaking minutes simply because my dad was on the phone with his friend and he did not pay attention to the road. He took the longest route ever just because we wanted to eat here in Delhi Biryani. Took 30 freaking minutes.
Alright guys, it's been a long, long day. My dad's birthday, Pongal's preparation, everything. Now what I'll do is basically I'll go in bed. Watch movie because 10 o'clock got Ennai Nokki Payum Thotta in Vasindham. Probably watching that movie and then start editing this video a bit because I'm currently using my phone to like film, record, edit everything because my laptop is still in the shop. They still have no idea on how to fix that thing, so I'm like, okay, I should just wait. And I'm breathless because number one, I walk up and down multiple times. And yeah, thank you so much for watching today's video. I'll try my level best to vlog even more, upload even more to stay more active. And till then, you can make a difference. Bye. So lazy to go and pay.